Big story at this hour, standoff between India's Central Bureau of Investigation and the West Bengal Police is escalating into a major political battle. The Kolkata Police have detained five CBI officers outside the residence of City Police Commissioner Rajiv Kumar. Now, West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee arrived at the police commissioner's residence, extending, in fact, support to Kumar. Chief Minister has accused the central government of carrying out political vendetta. She's sitting on protest outside the Metro Channel on a Save the Constitution protest.
Kolkata Police Commissioner Chara Andare, koyek hajar police force kaj kore. তুমি তার বাড়িতে চলে আসছো উইদাউট ওয়ারেন্ট, তার বাড়িতে আসছো কি সিক্রেট অপারেশন করবে বলে, এত বড় অরাজনীতি হলো কোথেকে? কায়ের জোরে ভয় দেখিয়ে ধমকি দিয়ে ভাবছে বিজেপিকে জেতাবে, বাংলার মাটি খুব দুর্জয় ঘাটি।
সেন্টার হাউএভার মেইনটেইনস দ্যাট দ্য ইনভেস্টিগেটিভ এজেন্সি ইজ ওনলি ডুইং ইটস জব।
CBI has got to do its job or not. And when CBI does it, it's political vendetta. When it doesn't do it, it's caged parrot. Let them make up their minds.
CBI is expected to go to the Supreme Court today, accusing the West Bengal government of impeding a court-ordered probe into two chit fund scams. The state government is also likely to appeal to the top court about the issue. The Bengal government will put forward two important points in the top court. The state government claims that the central agency violated a high court order that said no coercive action should be taken against the officer and stayed the matter till February the 13th. Secondly, since the Bengal government had withdrawn the general consent to CBI, it claims that the CBI action was a breach of state's privileges. CBI officers who were detained were taken to a police station last night. The CBI team was trying to question Kolkata Police Commissioner Rajiv Kumar in connection with the Sharadha and Rose Valley chit fund scams. The investigative agency had been trying to get in touch with Kumar, but to no avail. A face-off between the central forces and state police is only escalating into a big political fight. Opposition parties in India are rallying behind Mamata Banerjee. Congress has come out fully in support of the West Bengal Chief Minister. Now, party chief Rahul Gandhi called up the Chief Minister. As of now, a team of the Central Reserve Police Force have reached the CBI regional office.
Mamata Banerjee reached the residence of Rajiv Kumar and she announced that she is going to stage a dharna to register a protest against the CBI raids. It's been almost 11 hours since she sat here for a dharna, and what you see behind me, this is the stage of the dharna where other cabinet ministers joined her. Let me tell you, today the state budget is to be presented in state assembly. However, she said that she is going to present the state budget through the phone right from the stage of dharna. Besides that, she's also going to hold the cabinet meeting here at the dharna stage itself. But what is interesting, it will be seen whether Supreme Court comes down heavily on the West Bengal government and Kolkata police for preventing CBI from carrying out their investigation and carrying out their raid at Rajiv Kumar's residence in Kolkata. With camera person Debashish Bhattacharya, this is Pooja Mehta for Wion. World is one.